Hello everyone, this is Act 1 of Part 4. We hope to finish it tonight. So, me and my friend Lightforce, and he's gonna protect me and I'm gonna protect him. We'll try. So let's get in and... So this is the name of the mission. So... Breakneck. So, hope so this guys don't break our neck. So, let's go. So, good point about Enzo. In zone, I mean H9, it's kind of heavy and it's make your head heavier, you know. Well, they say in science that our head is heavy. So if you have a headphone, it's very heavy also. You have a rock. No, not just that. You have a headache. You have a headache and you have a rock in above your head. Lying in your head, so it's better to have headphones very light, you know. So I like the end zone H9, but the thing is, I'm not sure about the noise cancellation in the microphone. There is no noise cancellation. So if I play music, everybody can hear it. So when you make the headphones, what they call it, mute, even someone is next to you playing a guitar or any instrument, you're not gonna hear him. I tried that. Also with the mic mute, even I stop in the game, I cannot listen to myself. So the noise cancellation is 100% when the mic is mute. So oops, they break my neck. Don't let them break your neck. Oh, they break your neck. Oh, they're very strong. Oh, oh my God. Oof. Yeah, I'm trying. I hit the waver. Be careful. He's coming to me. Both of us. Nice. We break his neck. Cyclops.
Okay. Just so we're clear. If the Cloud Arc is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Arc. No Cloud Arc means light it's out for everyone in Neomuna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pumpkin darkness. Should we get a closer look?
This power is weird, you know. Fun and weird.
Why did it work that time?
He's here?
It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes.
Oh.
I'm detecting those sources.
Why'd they give us the old power?
Coming from a common source.
Yeah, I'm trying. Stay, stay. You can take some of my power. Electric, be careful. Oh my god. Uh-oh. I think we're gonna wipe. Don't wipe. Oh, oh. I didn't need my power yet. Firing again. I think dying. Gone. We break his neck. Wavering. Prison. field where someone is looking at us. I told you there is something here.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the cloud arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These vets are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex complexes before heading to the reactor.
Is there something coming?
Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus. On the headless robot there? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the cloud arc. Or express themselves emotionally.
Something is moving. Wavering. I don't like him. And he don't like me either. Yeah, he breaks my neck. I told you.
This station's power output is unbelievable.
Alright,
Earth
let's
was
see.
Decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
Where did he go?
The cloud arc needs over a there. Lot of juice. Like we said earlier,
tiny places.
All the Neo-Mooney, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses.
I'm here.
Once we get that power,
I'm Batman.
All the backup we need to take back the Vale from
Calus. That's true. We're going to need
what
all the
this?
Help we can get.
Okay, something is coming. Something always coming here. Take some of my power. I don't know. He's gone. Something big is coming here. Whoa, hey, what the hell happened? I'm in trap. Whoa. Uh-oh. We're in trap. There is no place to hide. Wait. I think I found the place to hide. Oh, this is very strong. Very, very, very strong. Uh-oh. Oof. I've been hit strong. You can hit the Hydra because he hitting me. Still in my side, you can hit me. You have to save me. He finds me, almost finds me.
It's escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird.
Wavering.
Keep going, but keep an eye out.
Oh no. Wait. Oh no. Oh no. I messed up. Batman messed up. No need to die over there. I'm just kidding. I thought I'm gonna kill him. But he definitely killed me. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go to my place here. Going to the fan? That's why you die. Yeah, he didn't find me. Do you see what that something is? Yeah, you can hit him now because he's hitting my blaze. Find me. Oh no. Okay. I've been saved by my son. But he's very close to me, okay? Wow, he's very, very close to me. Where next? I don't see any sign. Okay, over there. Yes, this defense. Yes. One hit, you die. Okay. I think this is a good place to hide, maybe? Nope. Uh-oh. Okay, there is a... There's some walls here. You can... easily hide a little bit. Yeah, but I mean, you have to. Oh boy, that thing! It almost hit me. I thought Guardian down. Is this the last place for him? So he's gonna disappear again. Wavering. So you finish this by yourself? You're the life force. Okay, let's see. Where are we going? Over there. Wait, before we stop the hit that thing, we have to find a place to hide. No place. The virus. We are the virus. This, I think, this is the last place for him, right? Really? Uh-oh. Oof. This is the last for him, right? Oh, no. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Then hunters will after this. I don't know. Back.
That's it. Power cycling. Once it's back on,
they will be here in this place.
Off here. That was a little too easy.
Because this is very small place, they will kill us both. Really? Now you say to us it's a trap. It's a trap. Okay, here. After these people. After these killers. Whatever they are. This is not easy. I think we can fight them from up, maybe? Up and down? Wait, there is something to hide over there. Do you see it? There's a fence. Can we go to the fence? Here. No, I don't think so. You can go. There's a wall here. Okay. Both of them at the same time? Oh boy, that's gonna be creepy. All of them? Cabal coming. Maybe they want to say hi. So the fence is
those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here.
We have to take the bar from there. Yeah, what? Yeah, and very unusual blade. I don't push you. Oh, maybe when I took the power. maybe by mistake. I don't mean to. Did you take it? Oh, we have to go there. I don't push you. Okay, you can.
I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
They're swarming! Okay. Get out of there now!
They didn't give us the power here. Why? They're here. Oh boy. Okay. Oh no, he find me. I thought he cannot come this way. Yeah, maybe I'm not 100% Batman. Not in this game. I'm just kidding. I think we can use the bomb, right? There's a lot of bombs here. We cannot use the bomb. No, that's not a bomb. I thought it was a bomb. Look like. Is almost middle power. His voice is very strong. I don't see him. It's coming. Oh, he found me. I'm gonna call this guy Joker. Oh my god, he almost hit me. He catch you? He catch you? Both of them here. Hello. I'm trying. Oh no. He catch me. Oh no. Yep. He almost catch me. No. Okay. He catch you? No. He catch you. Oh my god. I'm alone. Okay, I don't know. Can we go back tomorrow? Could we try? If it's not, we're gonna go from the beginning. So let's go. What? Up to you. Let's try one more time. It's almost 12 o'clock. You hit him strong. Ow. This get angry now. One of them is getting angry. Who cares, huh? I think they're afraid sometimes, you know? That's why he's trying to catch me. I kill one. Thank you. after me. Oh, he's after me. Maybe he's angry because his friend is dying. Where is he? You can... Don't worry, he died! I...
Okay, we need to get out of here fast. I found a way out. We're going up.
Bomb. Where, do you? The door. Okay, I found it. I saw it. He says it's up, yes. I opened the way. This bar is heavy.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet.
So this mission, the one we play together with you, is after this, right? So I finish it, so now I don't have to repeat it, right? Okay. Good for me. Do I have to finish it also? Oh boy. Okay. So we'll do it tomorrow. Okay. So see you tomorrow.